Aw, look at Daddy's baby girl. It's Daddy's baby. Little sweepy head. Yesterday I changed your diaper, wiped you and powdered you. How did you get so pink? Can't believe it, now you're too. Hey, but you're so precious, Daddy's so proud of you.
Sit down, bitch, you move again, I'll beat the shit out of you. Don't make me wake this baby, she don't need to see what I'm about to do. Quit crying, bitch, why you always make me shout at you? How could you just leave me and love him out the blue?
Aw, what's the matter, Kim?
Am I too loud for you? Too bad, bitch, you're gonna finally hear me out this time. At first I'm like, aye, you wanna throw me out, that's fine. But not for him to take my place, are you out your mind? This couch, this TV, this whole house is mine. How could you let him sleep in our bed? Look at Kim, look at your husband now. I said look at him, he ain't so high now, is he, little punk?
Why are you doing this?
Shut the fuck up!
You're drunk, you're never gonna get away with
you
this.
You think I give a fuck? Come on, we're going for a ride, bitch.
No!
Sit up front.
We can't just leave Haley alone. What if she wakes up?
We'll be right back. Well, I will. You'll be in the trunk.
So long, bitch. You did me so wrong. I don't wanna go on living in this world without you. So long, bitch. You did me so wrong. I don't wanna go on living in this world without you.
You really fucked me, Kim. You really did a number on me. I never knew me cheating on you would come back to haunt me. But we was kids then, Kim. I was only 18. That was years ago. I thought we wiped the slate clean. That's fucked up.
I just, love you.
Oh God, my brain is racing. What are you doing? Change the station. I hate this song. Does this look like a big joke? There's a 4-year-old little boy laying dead with a slit throat in your living room. Ha ha. What? You think I'm kidding you?
You loved him, didn't you?
Bullshit, you bitch! Don't fucking lie to me! What the fuck's this guy's problem on the side of me? Fuck you, asshole! Yeah, bite me! Kim! Kim! Why don't you like me?
You think I'm ugly, don't you?
It's not!
No, you think I'm ugly!
Get the fuck away from me! Don't touch me! I hate you!
I hate you!
I swear to God, I hate you!
Oh my God, I love you!
How the fuck did you do this to me?
I'm sorry.
How the fuck did you do this to me?
So long, bitch, you did me so wrong. I don't wanna go on living in this world without you. So long, bitch, you did me so wrong. I don't wanna go on living in this world.
Brian's party, and you were like so drunk that you threw up all over Archie. That was funny, wasn't it?
Yes.
That was funny, wasn't it?
Yes.
See, it all makes sense, doesn't it? You and your husband have a fight. One of you tries to grab a knife, and during the struggle, he accidentally gets his Adam's apple sliced.
No.
And while this is going on, his son has woke up, and he walks in. She panics, and he gets his throat cut.
Oh my God.
Now they're both dead. Then you slash your own throat. So now it's double homicide and suicide with no note.
I should have known better when you started to act weird. We could have.
Hey, where you going? Get back here!
You can't run from me, Kim. It's just us, nobody else. You're only making this harder on yourself.
Ha ha, gotcha. Go ahead.